What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two. Partners. Either you've got a piss-poor memory, or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
Bells, bells. You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Catch.
Gun! Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get
could...
the hell off me.
Yeah. All right.
Mind if you see that first? Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
You hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city, it'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey! Save my share of the tusk, okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
This isn't my car.
of the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbike!
Run them off the road! Guns up! Out of my way!
Hey, this ain't your car, pal!
No hitchhiking!
He'll be all right. Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit. Nowhere to climb.
Over here!
Mind your step!
Yep! Let's try the other side! Whoa! Easy now. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here! Shit! Company's here!
Assault guys! Well, we still have the element of surprise.
Really dangerous. Would you?
No!
Not at all! When we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Won't budge.
Let me help.
Oh, this is really heavy. Go. I got it. Okay. Your turn. Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming?
Okay, you go. That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on. No.
No.
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on! Any luck? This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good. Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, jackasses, can you give us a minute?
Shit, the train's getting closer. That's it, we're clear.
All right, back to the switch. Come on, come on, come on.
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep him the bank.
Okay.
There's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit. Yes!
What took you so long?
Had to catch a train, love.
Now, I've always considered myself a patient man. But you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done! Damn it! Come back!
Get him!
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Shit!
Keep it up!
You should have come here! This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Daddy!
Let's finish this. Stop! Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh, shit.
And you,
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
You have a
conscience. We should have gone down. Gotta get up. Oh no! Oh no! No! No!
Stabilize the government. I will die a thousand deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit. Friendly reminder, the bridge.
Shut up and fight.
Let's finish this.
Piece of shit. You've ruined everything! Everything! My cleansing would have been beautiful! Why didn't you just die?
Little shit! Run! Come on! This might be it! Go! start climbing, please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God! Oh,
it's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on. How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline? Conquer the weapons trade?
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow! Okay. Jesus.
That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much, what do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. The Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Mm-hmm. I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.